Here are requirements to do a stick landing. First, you need moist ground. And you need a stick that has a pointy end. And you're gonna need luck. Whoops. It takes a couple tries. It actually works. Yep. And you can hear the thud. You don't believe me? I've done it. And I ain't lying. Is it my... Am I ever gonna land this? Oh. Give me a sec.
Also, be aware of trees, because trees can catch on. They can mess it up. I'll get it someday, man. Give me time.
A leaf stuck to it?
Yeah, something like that. Something like that. Yeah, literally made that.
Jesus.
I gotta check if it's still on. There's my little baby being naughty. And yes, this is my backyard. It's very big.
Yeah.
Fun, because I can take a little view. I can give you a little view of my wood armory. And why not? And yes, this is my sword, too. This is my sword. This is the... on the top of it. Here we go.
You're the worst.
Work with me, sister.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna make it. Whoa. Any day now. Yes, this might be a long video. But again, this is a lot. I'm fighting again. That's just dry. I forgot this is a dry area. This is not good. There we go. That's how you land it. It's luck.
And those requirements I said. There you go. Take a look. Nice look at it. This is my sword. Now it's time to show you my armor. This is a training thing. Another training thing. My dagger. My pickaxe. My gun. This is my staff. And this is my hammer. This one's my hammer. Yeah, full on armory. This is Gabe Valletta reporting news.